Inside the warm, thick tent around the crowded fire. They were simply resting for a bit, simply listening to the eldest story. Nomad tribes inside the warm, thick tents. They crowded around the fire, simply resting for a bit, listening to the stories. Supernatural Siberian unicorns galloping across the mighty steppes. From across the Caucasus Mountains, free and roaming to the East Siberian Sea. Stories of its bravery, and of its size. They fill the tent with such excitement and dangerous place for Arctic shipping and the trade routes. Pack ice, wind, and waves make trade routes close. But summer's on the Northeast Passage along the Northern Sea Route, safe on all five seas. On the pack ice, wind and waves, that's where the unicorn summered in the shade. Thick tents around the crowded fire. They were simply resting for a bit, listening to the pleasant stories. The old straw camel, yes, Tell us of the old straw camel covered in frills and finery, jangling bells to be heard before seen. Yes. Tell us all of the stir camel covered in frills and finery, jangling bells to be heard before seen. Voyagers across the sand, seeking distant lands, trading one thing for another, racing, flying in the wind upon the ships of the desert, casting out for clear oasis. One thing they always told you when they sat around the fire and they listened to the pleasant old stories is that the camel always finds a shade, always finds a shade. The camel always finds a shade. Thank you. music chant around the crater fire, or simply resting for a bit. Well, summer's on the Northeast Passage along the Northern Sea routes. Feel so safe on all five seas. So gather round a fire now, 'cause gone the pack ice, wind and waves. That's where the unicorn summers in the shade. The desert, casting out for clear oasis. They remember that the camel always finds a shade. Thank you. furs and finery, and the jangling bells to be heard before seen. Voyagers across the sands, the warm, thick tents around the crowded fire, simply resting for a bit. To the stories of the ancient beings, fantastic creatures, the supernatural too.